Welcome to my turn. Welcome to part two, actually. Yeah, the previous part. Tell me how, like, some crazy events and everything. It was quite a turn in the first place. Oh man, no bonus. What? Anyways, we have our first one versus rivals of the whole game. You can't catch me, which is known as can't catch me in the European versions. In the pound version of the game. We're gonna find William. If he's cornered, that's an automatic victory because, like, it's over. Because being cornered would mean that you're automatically trapped. And speaking of which, there's a trap. Aha. He had no way out in that one. Really, there was no way for him to escape, period. Something drawn back in the numbers. And if you're wondering why it's hoping to roll match numbers, it's because if you roll match numbers, you automatically roll five. You automatically roll five bonus dice. Really. You roll max numbers, you get to roll 5 bonus things. But you guys, if you name on the bonus things, which lets you roll 5 dice, which lets you move forward. Oh my god, we have Super Snow Sliders! I love this game. Here we go, whoa! Ooh, 78. Wow. And guess what? It's a 3-way tie between all the computers. Which means on the mandatory dice roll tiebreaker. And of course, about results they are in. And unsurprisingly, when I noticed where, once I got ahead of all the computers, I knew I was on the win whatsoever. I'm gonna fly forward even farther. Yes, let's go. Yeah! That is awesome. Being able to fly even farther. Because about your random chance right there. Probably like one of the best entire game that can go. Oh my god. In the fact that I like finished first in how many in that one. Even better, especially by the fact it's my all-time favorite minigame for me. And if you're wondering about how many stars I give that one, you wouldn't be surprised if I give it a 5-star rating. Anyway, we know who won in that case. Especially by the fact which is like completely obvious and easy to guess by 100%. It can be hard to guess about the winner that many of Token Drop. It can be hard to guess. Two-way tie for second. Five. Four. Come on! On the five is like no game. On the five is like no game possible now. And of course it sucks when the CPU gets a dice roll that's like nearly impossible because like you like if you have no chance it's gonna get higher in that system. And what the when. But here's the best part. John is just gonna have to go backwards. He's gonna have to roll five dice and move backwards. But, it seems hilarious though. Yes. It definitely seems hilarious on my behalf. Especially by the fact that we've run him. By the fact that he didn't see that one coming. It could also be like a sense of karma after the fact, after how many times I've been trolled by him. Also, anyways, for this next challenge, I'm gonna roll. I'm gonna get at least one green light. Otherwise. Can't go through until then, until those green lights are at least until I roll at least one green light. Come on! Oh, come on! Seriously? Is this my deserve? Really? That's just really grand. If that's really definitely not my favorite, to be honest. round 7. The vaulters. This is a fun one. I like it. I like it. I'm just like, I'm in here. Here we go, here we go. Whoa! How far can I go with this, please? I'm 96. Even though I don't know about how far jump I can go in this attempt. 191. So basically he was just 5 meters behind me. About Barry, it's definitely unknown about how far he's under. What? Unlike everyone else, he got under 190. Oh my god. Fuck you guys. I have to deal with this. Trap-like challenge once again. Which will hinder me only if I fail. And it's open to all in this place. 36. Whee! So yeah, I have 69 spaces. 65 spaces until I reach the final challenge. Oh! Alien invasion! Okay, so I'm gonna just get into the center. What? Come on, William. Do you really need to... Are you really need a passion to win that case? Who knows about what could happen in that thing, especially when he suddenly caught up to me. Okay, he caught up to my space, but isn't only an alien invasion like that thing. It's definitely uncertain about what he could do next. Entirely. About Barry. He may be unlucky in the meantime. Because he's not level 5 dice and just move backwards. Mine is so famous, like, so pretty much. Blocking his faces in the four backwards. 6. Shutterbird, I have to win this. Like, I have to. Anyways, I'm gonna find the heavy brown bird, of course. And if you're the first one to find it and snap a pick of it, you win. I'm just gonna zoom in. come on now. Seriously? Well, so anyways, the dice rolls will take place in the next part. Thank you just for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Check out my channel.